lane.
Since it's Judo Boy, might as well just send out Alakazam and try to get that sweep. In the Game Boy Color games, Judo Boy's not in the Cinnabar gym. The only gym he's in is the fighting gym in Saffron City.
How will the type difference affect that? Vigorous attack. Heavy damage. Why? Take it down with one hit. There's a distinct difference in the number of remaining Pokemon. Oh, it's Primate! The remaining Pokemon count is 3-1. The battle has become one-sided. Savage attack! Wow, that's an effective hit! Run! It's a one-hit wonder! And there goes
sweet.
The battle!
I said I got that sweet. Psychic in the Cinnabar gym. Should have been in this Saffron gym.
Here's the second adversary. The challenger needs to stay calm to earn victory. Go into battle poses. Get you Thunder Wave. Oops, it's paralyzed.
Oh, you got counter. Alright, so you got counter. Alright.
They're just trading.
Oh, I can hit you with the flying type move. Oh, that's the one thing with counter I don't like in this game is that counter only works against normal and fighting type moves. But Gen 2 changed that up, where counter only works against physical type moves. Pretty much has probably got the same amount of moves that I do.
What will the next Pokemon be?
Slowbro.
Oh, it's Slowbro. This is a fight between two different types of Pokemon.
I was about to say, I used to use Slowbro back in the day.
Pokemon choice. Down! That didn't take much! There's a difference in the number of reserve Pokemon.
Oh, jinx.
The remaining Pokemon count is 3-1. The battle has become one-sided. Whoa! A savage hit!
I was gonna say, yeah, Jinx's defense is not that strong.
What now? Super effective!
But I'll tell you one thing, yeah, Jinx has got good special stats.
What a furious battle! Go down! And there goes
come on. I'm about to say, come on. Let's keep it going. Okay, so this one. Okay, this dude. I know his entire team's got explosion. Let me look at my defense. Oh, Starmie's got good defense, so I'll send Starmie out then. I'll send Starmie out first.
It's the gym's third opponent. The gym leader is waiting right after this.
This is a bad team against a Zekator, really. Dang.
Oh, it's Gengar!
Okay, good.
A massive explosion! Whoa! With that attack! Wow! Going
dude!
Down.
He sent a Zekator out. If he played it smart, he could have. He might have been able to sweep my team with that.
Oh, it's Golem!
Oh, Golem.
How will the type difference affect that? They strike fighting poses. Here's a Pokemon change.
I hope he pulls off an Earthquake, because I can't do I can't do anything against Golem. Well, you can just do that, then.
Barrowed underground! How will the squat Pokemon fight? Ride that surf! Miss the target! What now? Nail the weak spot!
Bro.
Either one is completing an inch.
If that was actually a critical. If he had Earthquake and that was a critical, he probably would have one-shotted me.
Oh, it's Mothball! It has to make up for lost ground. What's this? Major damage!
Oh, that's enough to finish you with Psychic.
How will this affect the outcome? A Psychic Blast!
I'll try to pull explosion.
There's a difference in the number of reserved Pokemon. We're down to the last Pokemon. The remaining Pokemon count is 3-1. The battle has become one-sided. Savage attack. Kapow! Major death! God, it's a one-hit wonder! And there goes the battle!
Alright, so next book. Alright, here we go. Blaine.
Jim is a fire Pokemon technician. Treat him lightly and you'll get burned.
Or you'll get burned.
Right,
go ahead and get that
surf.
Surf on.
Whoa! Looks like a bad Pokemon choice. That was quick! Down already! There's been major action already! Oh, it's Kangaskhan! The Pokemon are entirely different types. What's this? Severe hit! What's that? It's doubly effective! Neither one is conceding an inch! A psychic blast! Boom! Wow! Go down! There's a difference in the number of reserved Pokémon! Oh, it's Charizard!
The remaining so finals, Pokemon is Charizard. Go ahead and get use
the
that serve.
Has become one-sided. Ah! Perfect game!
Oh, okay.
What now? Drill that weak spot! The heated battle rages on!
Since you survived a cert water attack, you can get shocked with Thunderbolt.
Thunderbolt! Yeah, it's a hit!
And of course, the final hit's gonna be critical, even though he has low health. Alright.
That's it!
That's it for this gym.